So I usually work from home if I have early morning meetings, and after I've done, I get ready to go to work in the city. I take my protein shake, I drive out. I gotta drive about 5 minutes to the station, take the train, and then go to the city. From there, it does take me about 40 minutes to get to work, overall about an hour. Usually the trains are on time, not too many people on them, which is good. I enjoy my journey, listen to some music, and then, 30, 40 minutes later, I'm in the city, and get to the city, a short walk, about maybe 5 minutes, past this Queen Victoria building, beautiful building, and I get to my office, which is closer to Darling Harbour. Nice, beautiful spot. Very flexible hours. We got a big office with not many employees, which is good. And I got a triple monitor setup. We got good views, nice sunshine. And our meeting rooms. We usually have Monday morning meetings here. And the view definitely helps to keep you happy. And then in the kitchen, usually we go for snacks and lunch. Sometimes we have lunch in the office. This looks like there's some pizza from yesterday. I'm okay with that. Heat up the pizza and I can enjoy. We got some coffee there, awesome. Drinks, everything included. We also have some snacks as well. You can have any snacks you want. And then we'll go for a after lunch walk with my colleague just in Darling Harbour. Back to do a little bit more work. We're ready to have some pre-workout, get ready to get out and go to the gym. And then I jump on the light rail. A couple of minutes later, I am at my gym. I don't have to take this light rail, but I do because why not? Actually, because my company pays for my transport, so I can just use it. It's all good. And when we get to the gym, usually a lot of people at the time after work, it's not too bad. And at the gym, I've been going for a few months now. Start with, say hi, and start with some work, start with some warm-ups, and ready to go for some deadlifts. Don't do too much, 70, 80. And after some deadlifts, I am ready to do some back exercises, do some shoulder during the between the exercises. I also check my YouTube, look at the comments, and I reply to some as well. Work out the shoulders, and no results. No changes. A little bit. Here we go. Hopefully we'll get some cardio done as well, because I feel like I'm getting a little bit of fat as well, since I'm not moving around, traveling much. But a little bit of cardio, and back on the train to go home again, an hour journey, go home, cook something healthy, some chicken and broccoli, beautiful. Eat that, watch some YouTube, some Bold and Bankrupt, and that's it. We are done, and we're going to do it all over again tomorrow.